Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo. I haven't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. What did we say? St. John out.
Let him in.
Leave him be or I'm gonna kick your ass.
Bad enough.
Hey, how's it going?
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
Bike's a real guzzler.
Okay. See you around.
Good you're here.
What do you mean?
Hey, Alka, just seeing what you got.
That right there, good piece.
I'm gonna go patrol around for a bit.
Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Be seeing you, Deke.
Yeah?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck. What's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
What the hell?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Hey, back to work.
We've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of them. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
God, never mind.
Deacon.
Sandy.
Hold on, I'll get the gate.
Say, John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo, but not your goddamn mother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way.
Oh, you mean the border with the rivers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, you were thinking about taking a ride? What do you drifters like to call it? Ride the open road? Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you.
St. John out.
St. John, this is Cooper. Manny says he's got a part for your bike.
Not sure I have enough camp credits.
When you do, swing by. We'll fix you up.
Coming! Here.
God. Something.
Another bounty. Good night. At last. Tucker, you there? You didn't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alki said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the biker boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy. Deacon out.
Deacon St. John, this is Mark Copeland. Yeah. I just wanted to apologize for that business with your bike. After the things you've been doing to help out the camp, well, I guess I had you figured all wrong. Again, I'm sorry.
Those of us who are bound,
Oh, great.
Here we go.
All right. Open up.
Deacon, how you been? Yo, you need a refuel? You don't want to run out of fuel in the ship, that's for sure. Cool. Need anything else? I'll wrap that up for you. Good choice, man. Good choice. Yo, you need fuel? Okay, man. Later, man.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon. How's life?
That all you need? I'll fix that gun up for you, nice and good. Okay.
Had to run for our lives.
I'll be seeing you.
It's enough to give me nightmares.
Deke, good to see you.
Deacon, hey.
Hold on, I'll get it.